Good morning, children. Welcome to math session. Children, in our previous session, what we did? We did chapter number 13, division part 2. Okay? In which I taught you how to divide. In part 1, I taught you how to share equally. In part 2, we learnt about how you are going to divide through mathematical way. Now we are going to do in part 3, divide using repeated subtraction. How you are going to divide using repeated subtraction, I will show you today this topic. Okay, so shall we start? Now our question is 30 divided by 5. Okay, what is our question? 30 divided by 5. Now I will show you how you are going to divide this in a form of repeated subtraction. Now children, see, 30 is written. Okay, what I'm going to do is 30, I'll write minus 5. I will subtract this 5 with 30. I know there is a division sign there, but this is known as divide by repeated subtraction method. How you are going to repeat the subtraction method and you will get your answer, I'll show you. Now 30 minus 5, children. Now 0 minus 5 can't be divided, so we will make it as 10. And this 3 we will make it as 2. So when we divide 10 minus 5, we will get our answer 5 and 2, 25. Again this 25 we will divide with 5. Okay. So 5 minus 5 will, subtract by 5. So 25 minus 5 is 5 minus 5 will be 0 and 2. So we get 20. Again 20 minus 5. Wait, here there is no place, so I will write it up there. Okay. So 20 minus 5. Now 20 minus 5 is 0 minus 5 will be again become 10 and 1. 10 minus 5 will be 5 and 1 below. So 20 minus 5 you get 15. Then 15 minus 5. 5 minus 5 is 0 and 1. Okay. Wait. Okay. 10 minus again 5. So 10 minus 5 will be 5. Okay, so I'll write 5. Now again 5 minus, I am not having place, I'll write it here. 5 minus 5 is 0. So we got finally our answer 0. So this is called as repeated subtraction. Till you get 0, you have to subtract. Understood? That means I have divided 30 chocolates into 5, children. Understood? I have divided 30 chocolates into 5, children. Understood how I am going to divide? First, I was having 30 chocolates. Then I subtracted by 5. That means I gave one chocolate to 5 kids. So 30 minus 5, it became 25. Now I was having 25 chocolates with me. Then again I gave one chocolates to again the 5 kids. I subtracted 25 minus 5. So I was having again 20 chocolates with me. Then again I gave one chocolates to 5 kids. Then it became 15. Then I was having 15 chocolate with me. Then I gave again one chocolate to the 5 kids. Then it became 10. Then again I gave one, it became 5. And when I have 5 chocolates left, then I again gave one, I distributed with them. So last there was 0 chocolates with me. Understood? How many chocolates were left with me then? 0. That means I distributed 30 chocolates to 5 children by doing repeated subtraction method. Okay, now I'll show you next sum. 28 divided by 4. In the exam, children, you can get a question 28 divided by 4 or any other number, and your question will be divide by repeated subtraction method, and this will be your question. So how you are going to do is, I'll show you. Now 28 divided by 4, so we'll subtract 28 minus 4. 8 minus 4 will be 4 and we will write 2. 24 minus, again we will subtract 4. Okay, now I'm having 4 kids and I have four kids are there and I am having 28 chocolates or biscuits with me. I need to distribute 28 chocolate with four kids. By repeated subtraction method, how I'll distribute? First I give 1, 1, so four chocolates I have distributed. Now 24 chocolates are left with me. Again that 24, from that 24 again I'll distribute four chocolates. Now how many is left? 4 minus 4 will be 0 and 2. So now 20 chocolates are left with me. Again I will distribute 4 chocolate. 0 will become 10 and 2 will become 1. So 10 minus 4 will become 6. I am not having place here, still I will write here. And 1 I will write here, 16. So 20 minus 4 I will have now 16 chocolates with me. Now again this 16 chocolates I'll distribute with 4. So 6 minus 4 will be 2 and 1. Again this 12 chocolates I'll distribute with the 4. So 2 minus, I will make it as 12 only now. So 12 minus 4. Okay, and this will be 0. So 12 minus 4 is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, 8. So 12 minus 4 will be 8. Wait a second. Now again 8 chocolates are left with me. Again this 8 chocolate I will distribute with 4. Okay. So now 4 chocolates left with me. 8 minus 4 will be 4. Again this 4 minus 4 will be 0. Okay. So this is the way how I have distributed 28 chocolates. Or 28 biscuits or 28 water objects I have with me to 4 kids. Okay. Now next. You have to do the repeated subtraction till you get your answer 0. Okay. Now I'll show you next. Okay. 72 divided by 9. So we will subtract 72 minus 9. So from 2 we cannot subtract 9 because 2 is a smaller number. We'll make it as 12 and here we'll make it as 6. So if I subtract 12 from 9, so I'll get answer 3 and here 6. So what I get my answer? 63. That means I was having 72 chocolates. I distributed with 9 kids. So I got, now I'm having 63. I gave 1, 1 to them. I have now 63. Okay. Now I will again subtract. Again I'll distribute more 9 chocolates to them. I'll share 1, 1 to them. So this will be 13 and this will be 5. So 13 minus 9 is 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 4 and 5. So now after distributing 18 chocolates, I have 54 chocolates with me. Okay. So now again I will subtract 9. Now 54 minus 9. So 14 and 4. 14 minus 9, 9 will be 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I'll write the answer here 5, and 4 below is no number, so I'll write here 45. So again I got now 45 chocolates. So I'll subtract again 45 from 9. 15 and 3. Okay. So 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That is 6 and 3. Okay. Again I will subtract from 9. So 9 I will subtract from 16. That will become 2. So 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 7 and 2. Okay. Okay. Again 27 minus 9. 17 and 1. Okay. So 17, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 8 and 1. So what it is? 18. Now 18 minus 9 will be again. 18 minus 9 will be 9. Okay. So children, here I am not having place. So I will rub something and write it. Okay. So I'll write now. Wait a second. I will write liquid. So I'll write 18 minus 9. So 18 minus 9 again will be here 18 only and here 0. So 9, again I'll subtract 9 minus 9. So answer will be 0. Understood, children? Now next. 12 divided by 3. Okay. Children, I might have not placed, so I need to rub something as we rub on the board. Okay. 12 divided by 3. So 12 minus 3. So 12 minus 3 will be 12 minus 3. After 3, you are going to count till 12. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So how much I get? 9. So 12 minus 3 is 9. Again 9 minus 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 6. 6 minus 3. 6 minus 3, 4, 5, 6, 3. 3 minus 3, 0. So, how I distributed? 3 with 12 chocolates I distributed with 3 children. First I gave them 1 chocolate, so I had. Now I gave them 3, so 9 chocolates were left with me. Then again I distributed 3 chocolates, so 6 chocolates were left with me. Then again I distributed 3 chocolates, so then 3 was left with me. And then again I distributed 3 chocolates, so 0 chocolates were left with me. So this is the way how I will divide with repeated subtraction. 8 divided by 2. So 8 minus 2. 8 minus 2, after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is 6. Then again I will, now I have 6 chocolates with me. 6 minus 2, again I am distributing 2 chocolates to 2 kids. So 6 minus 2 will be 4. Again I will be distributing 4. I have 4 with me, I will distribute 2 to 2 kids. So now 2 left with me. Then 2 minus 2 will be 0. So this is how I distributed 8 chocolates with 2 kids. 15 divided by 5. Okay. Now 15 minus 5. Okay. So 5 minus 5 will be 0 and 1. Now 10 minus 5. So after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 5. Now I have 5 with me. I had 15 chocolates. I distributed to 5 kids 1. So I had 10 now. Again I distributed 1 to them. So I had now 5. Now this 5 chocolates again I will distribute with the 5 kids. And I will have 0 with me left. Understood? Next. 21 divided by 7. Okay. So we cannot subtract 1 from 7. So we'll make it as 11 and here 1. So 11 minus 7. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 4 and 1. So 20 minus 7 is 14. I had 21 chocolates and 7 kids were there. So I distributed 1 chocolate to them. So 7 chocolates were gone and 14 was left with me. Now I will distribute more 7 to them. Okay, so 14 minus 7 will be 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 7. So I have now 7 chocolates left with me. First I had 21. Correct? Then I distributed 7. So now 14 was left. Then again I distributed 7. Then 7 was left. Now again I'll distribute 7 more. So 0 chocolates will be left with me. Understood? Okay. 24 divided by 6. 24 minus 6. 4 is a smaller number, so we'll make it as 14 and here 1. So 14 minus 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That is 8 and 1. So that means I was having 24 chocolates. I distributed with 6 children. Now 18 is left with me. Again I will distribute 6 more. Now 8 minus 6 will be 2 and 1. So I have 12 with me. Again I will distribute 6 more. So 12 minus 6 will be 6. Again I will distribute 6 more. Now 0. Understood? First I was having 24, correct? That is 24 chocolates. So I distributed with 6. So I got 18. Okay. Then more 6. Then I got 12 left with me. Then from 12 again I gave 6. Then 6 was left with me. Then I gave 6 more. So 0 was left with me. Now 35 divided by 7. So 35 minus 7. Now 5 will become 15 and 3 will become 2. So 15 minus 7 is, after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 8 and 2. Okay. 35 chocolates I was having with me. I distributed with 7 kids 1-1. Now 28 is left. Again, I will distribute 7 more to them. 8 minus 7 will be 1 and 2. That is 21. So, after distributing 7, that is 14 chocolates. Now 21 is left with me. Again, I will distribute 21 to this 7. 11 and 1. 11 minus 7 is 4 and 1. So, now 14 chocolates. Again, 14 I will distribute to 7. So, 14 minus 7 is 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Sorry, 13, 14. So, 14 minus 7 will be 7. Now, again, 7 is left. So, I will give 7 more to them. 7 minus 7 will be 0. Understood, children? How it goes? Now, 10 divided by 2. 10 minus 2. Now 10 minus 2 is 8. Okay. That means I was having 10 biscuits with me. Okay. I have to distribute with 2 kids. So I gave 1-1 to them. Now 8 is left. Again I will give 1-1 to them. That means 2 I have given. So 8 minus 2 will become 6. Again 2 more. 6 minus 2 will become 4. Then again 2 more. 4 minus 2 will become 2. Again 2 more. 2 minus 2 will be 0. Understood, children, how you can repeat the same number again and again till you have to get your answer. 32 divided by 4. So 32 minus 4. 12 and 2. 12 minus 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 8 and 2. That is, we got 28. Okay. Now what we are going to do? Again, we are going to subtract by 4. 8 minus 4 will be 4 and 2. We got our answer 24. Again, 24 minus 4. 4 minus 4 will be 0 and 2. Again, 20 minus 4. So, 10 and 1. So 6 and 1. 6 minus 4. 16 minus 4 will be 2 and 1. That is 16 minus 4 will be 12. Okay, now children, we know the answer. We got here 12. So I'll rub because I have no place and I'll write. Okay. So, now we will subtract 12 minus 4. So, 12 minus 4 will be 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 minus 4 will be 8. 8 minus 4 will be 4. 4 minus 4 will be 0. Understood, children, how it is going? So, with this, children, we finish our today's session of division, divide with repeated subtraction. I hope you understood this very clearly. Okay, children, you are going to write all these sums in your notebook. Okay, put today's date and write the sum in your notebook. Okay, children, till then, bye, take care. If any doubt, if you are not understanding any sum, write it in your notebook, leave like that and put your query in the query session. Okay, so bye children, take care.